Hello, hello! How is everybody doing today? Thank you for the raid! We haven't even done anything yet, but thank you! How is your stream, Wana? Oh, you're playing Super Mario Sunshine? Nice, nice. I'm a dumbass. I made peach tea and I forgot to, like, properly mix it, so there's like a cake of sugar at the bottom. Oof. Hello, Michael. Hello, King. Mike, have you been doing better? And how are you doing, King? Are you excited for Minecraft? I spent some time and I customized my character and she is looking super cute. And I can't wait to play. Yeah, when I bought it, it came with like a coins or something, so it was like I could spend it to get like items that I wanted. And I almost got a pair of wings with everything else, but then I was like, nah, it's good as is. So you'll have to wait and see what she looks like. She's pretty cute though. Let's see, I put the visual delay on for Watch Dogs as well, because I wasn't sure if this game was also having that issue. That was a real weird audio thing that just happened. So let's go in, we'll test it, see if everything sounds good. I'll shoot a pistol as soon as I get in, depending on where I am, of course. Bang bang. You just need Hazel to buy Minecraft. She will. She will. I believe. I believe in her. Listen, she somehow managed to go out and buy an official Nintendo charger so she could dock her Switch literally like during the time that we were gonna stream, and she came back and made it coming.
You think this is over?
It's over for Nikki, but not for you.
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante.
This all a game to you, Damien?
Oh, sure. It's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Eden. We were partners. You blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
Well, this is not helpful.
I'm coming to pick you guys up. Get your stuff together. I'm trying to pack light, only bring what you need.
Okay, we'll be ready when you get there.
We done? Are the cops actually gonna come and get me, or can I just shoot with no repercussions? Well, I didn't mean to do that, but... Well, now the city's in a blackout, my bad. I didn't do it. How's that? Is it good? Let's see. Oh, beautiful. Wes, thank you so much! Oh. You heard the sound just before the video, so should I make it long? Like, should I change that, or like, what should I do? Gotta change some things. Wes, thank you for 11 months. Also, a happy late birthday, even though I wished it to you on the day and on the stream. Happy birthday again. I hope you had a good day. So if you heard the sound just before the video, maybe I should turn it off. Maybe 100? Let me try that. Sorry, some troubleshooting that can only really be done in-game. Okay, maybe now? Because honestly, anytime that you guys have told me about there being a delay or anything, I've never personally seen it. So, I don't have a delay in my audio or the video, but I can't change it myself because I personally don't see it. So I have to go off feedback from you guys. I cannot, like, set that up beforehand, unfortunately. You'd have to record and watch your recording. Yeah. Like, where the fuck? I want a car. Give me the other car. Give me the cool car that I like. Give it to me. Yes. Give it to me.
Your chariot awaits.
Gimme, where is it? Over here? Hang on, let me put this gun away. Hit! Give me my car, please! Give it to me! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Hey, that's gotta be the vigilante from the news!
No. Shut up! You don't know anything! It's not me. It's a lie. Oops. Oh god, the audio distortion on that tie, on that fucking horn.
More gang violence today as Rossi Fremont was rocked by an explosive shootout. The escalation has reached a frightening level, with gangs reportedly using military-grade weapons. Mayor Rushmore has ordered a task force to sweep the area.
Firstly,
oh god, how do I get out of that?
My heart goes out to a community already battle-scarred by these thugs.
Ooh, god, I don't...
I pledge to the citizens of Rossi Fremont that I will clean up their neighborhood.
Freedom! Excuse me.
With the help of CTOS Network, law enforcement can now pinpoint areas storing large weapons caches. So this is a warning to criminals. You cannot hide from us.
Oh, that's the seat behind me. Okay. I was trying to turn off the radio that whole time. It wouldn't let me. And somehow I was in a different view that I didn't want. Whew. Oh, I passed it. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Guy drives like a maniac.
No. Whoops.
God, that was funny as hell. Refill, please. Let's go.
Hey, cuídate.
Really? Really?
Yeah, throwing it into an editor to figure out how much the timing is off, that's a little annoying. Why do that when I can make it a group activity? Where we could all play a part in helping to fix the thing together. Actually, Sarah, what is this? What is this? Yeah, we're gonna do that. Yeah. We're gonna get this crime thing done correctly. One of these days. You know what bothers me? The lights on the back of this aren't as bright and I'm upset. They're only minorly there. Wow, I didn't get anything for that. She didn't get hurt. She didn't die. Just nothing. Just a sound. Go. Thank you.
Watch it.
No.
All right. This guy should be close now.
Who?
Where do you think you're going? We gotta talk.
I wasn't leaving town.
Don't you hate it when people lie to you? I do.
Please.
Enjoying the show?
Whoops.
Thanks a lot, you know?
I accidentally did that instead of shoot him. Hi. Where are you going?
Go down!
Boyo. Here we go. Problem solved. I forgot I had my blackout thing activated, and I did that instead of pull out my gun. Like a dumbass. How many of these do I have? What a sound. There we go. We've done it. Get back in here. There's fire? Is there? Like, actually? I don't see it. Oh. Alright, let's go back and do this thing. And let me quickly turn off the Wi-Fi on my phone. Just in case it's like... causing my stream to lag. I saw for like a split second that my bandwidth went into the red, and I'm like, don't do that. God, I like this game. This game is fun. I feel good that I'm finally like finishing it though. And it didn't require as much grinding as I thought it would. Same with Kingdom Hearts, but I have a feeling that's going to change any like second. Oh! You need to move!
Ah!
Move. 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 God. Go on, get! How the fuck did... Why did I go out the window? Oh, can't go in here? Oh, I started here. Can you clip that too? What the fuck?
I worked so hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now... she's killed someone. Oh, damn, city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late.
Oh, my car is gone. God damn it.
Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car. Let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! My heart's racing for so many reasons.
Thank you for following, Josh! How are you doing today? This is not the car that I came in here with.
All units, this is squad. Your support is approved and inbound.
Where can I go?
Jax, keep your head down.
We've got a high-powered patrol car in pursuit of suspect.
Aiden, those are the police.
I know.
Why are we running from the police? They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it? You're the vigilante.
It's complicated.
I'm stuck on the thing. I can't get off of it either. Oh, we're out.
Everything I saw on the news, the murders.
This is not the right way I'm supposed
to go.
Was it?
You?
Oh, maybe. I thought I broke it.
Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
Still searching. Anyone have a visual?
Oh, this way. But I thought I broke my game. I think this is where they wanted me to go the whole time, honestly. Also, this fucking music is picking up loud. Oh my god, it's like I can only hear the music right now. I can't hear myself. I can't hear the car.
948 Adams Squad,
right back. Did it. I don't know how to get off this dirt path. Oh, that's not it.
There used to be an ice cream shop near here.
Yeah.
101 flavors.
Mm-hmm. Is it too loud for you guys, too? Because
everything
was like,
I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again? I thought things would be different.
Where are we going here? How the fuck do I get there? Oh.
I hoped.
Things will be different. I promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and
Jax. Is this better? A little bit?
Here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone.
Whoop. No stop sign for me. Ho-ho! God, the driving this game is a little hard, but really fun. Excuse me? Thread that needle. Out of my way. Whoop, what happened? Oh, we got there. I thought we had to go farther.
It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you'd try and get away from me, and stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey, and your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you want me around, but... eventually I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
I don't like how their voice lines, their idle voice lines, was getting in the way of the cutscene. Rude. Rude as fuck.
Oh, I found something that'll shed light on who you're looking for. Are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Irak. Right. Their name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn. Brinks Pierce. Make it a strong warning. Get the family if you have to.
Sir, yes, sir.
What they do? Not your concern, Mr. Rack. It was your tope. And I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn. It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. I'm telling you. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
Oh. It'd be a shame if he were to die mysteriously. Cannot believe they're out here having a fucking moment. When I'm busy right now. Like, you
think he'll never
come
back.
Talk loud. Bitch.
Driven her from her home, from me. I know she's safe. They're both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Well, now he'll answer to me.
I'm gonna go get him. I like his little sports car thing. Nice drift. Gang hideout. Don't care.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Ooh. Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
Look at that. They like me, chat. Don't know why. I clearly do more harm than good, but you know, if they want to idolize me and not rat me out, like, why would I ever say no to that? I got my driving experience on burnout, can you tell? Hi, MC, how are you doing today? Did you finish Prey? Playing some Watch Dogs right now, and I'm driving like a maniac. Woo. Truly a menace. Oh, hi, honey. Oh, dog is in here. There we go, I am back. I had to grab the little dog. The little gremlin running around before she caused more mischief. You didn't finish Prey yet. Full disclosure, I've watched someone play the entirety of Prey, but I don't remember how long it is. Or know it enough to know where you were in it, so I thought maybe you might be towards the end. But I wasn't sure. I'm glad you're liking it. It looks like a really fun game. Oh, there's my story mission. Let me just exit really quick. Perfect. Thought I hacked. There we go. Hacking. I did it. Can I jump through this? No. It's solid. Damn it. Oh, a potential crime? Crime detected. Alright, let's do that instead. Yeah, my favorite thing in this game is to literally get out of the car while we're driving and just flop around and then get up like nothing happened. It's so funny.
Man, what's the matter with you?
Oh my god!
I'ma fucking get you. You will not escape me.
Hey, ass!
I'ma get you. Got him!
State your emergency.
Police,
quickly, please.
What police?
Oh, please, no.
That wasn't even the crime. That was just a random crime happening. What? You just find those? Crazy.
Oh God.
Here?
He's close. Just need to find him.
Who are we looking for? Well, that's not what I meant to hack, but like, I guess I've hacked it.
That's right.
Oh. Who? Where? Bitch! Found him. I did it! Did he shoot someone? Oh yeah, he shot someone. Whoops. Well, I didn't know where he was. How was I supposed to know that was him? I thought he might have been around the building. That was a little oopsie. But we got credit for it, so somehow. Whoops. Oop, what was that? Erica, give me them hacks. I know, right? The horsey ride is so cute, Fox. So cute. If only I could actually ride it. I think that'd be really funny. It's like I'm the vigilante. I take matters into my own hands, and I have no problem killing. Also, look at this horsey. This is a lot of fun.
Come on, really?
Just stop the horrible crime. Time to rob an ATM. Exactly. Exactly. And there's the car I yeeted. It would be so funny if I could do that. Not sure if cute or scary. Both. I thought we already discussed that I am both. Have an emote for it to prove it.
The Merlot Hotel. This is where it started. My whole world crushed because of this place. Because of Lucky Quinn. He ordered the attack on me. On my family. Well, he's gonna tell me why. And then he's gonna die.
Uh-oh. Over there.
It's me.
Where are you? We should meet.
I've always made my money finding information for people. The harder it was to find, the more money I made.
You didn't know what they do.
I'm going to fix things.
There's nothing to fix.
I'm sorry, Aiden.
Clara, what's going on? What are you gonna do?
Oh, well. That's not a reassuring thing. Right here. Is there someone out front? Looks like yes. Hi, Armando 2020. Welcome. How are you doing today? Claire about to bomb the hotel. I hope not.
I am sorry, but I warned you. Politicians are not capable of brief speeches. Before becoming mayor, even before I was in politics at all, Lucky and I go way back. Way back. What I know about Lucky.
That fucking boy. We gotta get him.
Funny, you know. After knowing him for so long, I only recently just started calling him Lucky. Where was I? Not many know as well as I do how big Lucky's heart is. Generous to our city. And now with his charity stretching around the world, his generosity knows no bounds. I'd like to propose a toast to Lucky Quinn.
Mayor Rushmore, everyone. Thanks
nice.
Very much, Mayor. Enjoy your evening, everyone. Thank you for helping a great cause.
How do I get out of here?
Contributed a large sum in the past to the cause. I'm sure we'll do it again this year.
How do I? Oh, there's another camera. I didn't know I was supposed to. I don't know what I'm supposed to do in this.
No, you're not listening to me.
Lord, I was so scared. I didn't know I was supposed to do something there.
I want out. Hear me? I want out from this.
Yeah, he's a really bad public speaker.
Think I have time for more of your whining?
Gang shootings? And that godforsaken auction fiasco? You've made both of us targets.
You wanted to be mayor. Do your bloody job. You say what I told you to say. Your men took out Iraq. Our fine mayor. Battling. Gang crime. Rose.
I'm doing good, Armando. How are you doing today?
How dare you? Give me that damn video.
You're out. When I say you're out. You gave your speech? Now please, leave my hotel. I have more important matters than you.
You've ruined me. I'm not gonna stand for it anymore. Are you listening to me, Lucky?
I'm feeling he's about to be very unlucky and possibly be murdered any second. Is there a camera in the elevator? Is that what I'm waiting for? No, I'm trying to go over there. Ah, this thing. Oh god. Oh god, this always starts me so close to the thing. Okay. Yes, there we go. There we go.
What the? Somebody tripped the security.
I didn't do it.
Alarm's gone off. Go see what's wrong.
I guess it's nothing.
I guess it's nothing. She's a written that. Oh, God damn it! I didn't get to read it. What is this
shit? We've got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
How do I get in is the question. How go indoor? I have the tools to kill them, but how get in?
Blackmailed? With what? It isn't like people don't know he's a hard ass. Where'd you hear this?
I heard from Stewie. He's got some...
Oh, Jesus! What the fuck is that?
My heart's racing for so many reasons.
Nothing happened. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about anything. Thank you for following, Armando. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh god, not so sneaky. Yes, I have a Persona 3 alert.
Okay. Oh, no. I am stuck right in the middle of a conspiracy theorist.
Where?
Wet dream.
Where?
There's no place I'd rather be.
There! Found it! Oh, hang on. Shit, my controller's dying. There we go. I just had to replug in my controller. Is it charging? Yes, it is. Okay, good. Yes, Persona 3 is my favorite. Shoot you right in the crotch. You like that? Wow, he took a lot of those shots to the nuts. I'm kind of impressed. Oh. Why can't you shoot? Oh, I didn't reload, dumbass. Ah, shit. What is that? What was his death animation? What happened? Yes, we do need a remake. I do plan on playing it on March 5th.
So I told him.
Alright. This is fucking. Just like. Stiffened his spine. He was like,
"Hat." We've got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
What?
No, please.
Why did that take so many shots to shoot him in the face? Why did that take so many? Yes, one of the games that I have a little challenge thing in is the rhythm games for the Persona games. I have a lot of those. I have every one of them. And slowly we are getting every song on the highest difficulty. Where the fuck is everybody? Well, I see you. Ooh.
Don't just stand.
Jesus, no!
All right.
Gotta get out of here.
Y'all need to shoot. You hear me? Shoot. Ooh. The hole full. I can't grab shit.
Get in there and find it.
There's nothing here and nobody. Don't worry about it.
Hey.
Don't worry about it. Nothing is happening in this room. Don't worry about it. Do you mind? I'm trying to lure everybody in this room! I shot so many times in his, like, legs that aren't protected. Why is he still alive? Oh, I have overshot. There we go. Excuse me. Hi.
This can only end one way, shitface.
Can
it's
it?
Not a happy ending for you, okay?
What's the matter? Afraid I'm gonna hurt you? Get out
of here. I love my grenade launcher. My grenade launcher is my best friend. Shoot you in the leg a billion and a half times. There we go. Good God. Good God. Yes, me and my grenade. It's such a thing that we have an emote for it. Oh my God, I almost unconsciously went to hack that when I was standing in front of it. I would have killed myself instantly. I would have been the stupidest death, and not the first time I've done that.
I gotta call
them. Not the second time I've done it in this game either. It's been quite a few times I've made that stupid mistake. I'm sniffing out some ammo resources, maybe? No? Yes? No, I'm full! Ugh. I guess it doesn't matter. I don't think I've played Metro. Have I? I played quite a couple games, and I played quite a lot of dark ones as well. I have a thing. Oh, there's the ammo ammunition. The exact opposite place I was looking for it. Crazy. It's not updated. I'm missing a couple games. But I have a list on my page of all the games that I've played and beat. But those are just the ones that I've played and beat on stream. Well, this is where that dude was before. Give me the thing! There's a thing and I want it. Give it to me.
You're trespassing, pal!
How? I'm behind the wall. How you see me? Hey, what?
Oh,
what?
Go ahead, asshole.
Where is
Do
he
it.
Going?
Do it!
Hi? Surprise! He just ran away, and I'm like, where did he go? So Metro is a survival FPS, so I don't think- yeah, probably not. That doesn't sound like something I've played so far. Hold on, it's coming to the PS5 and PC with new story content? Hold on. Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to get into PS5 a lot sooner than I thought I was going to. Oh, did I let go too soon. There we go.
You best be careful, he's doubled his men. I think he's expecting you.
Good.
Is he? Good then. Oh, cutscene. This wouldn't have happened if you came out with a grenade launcher. I'm just saying. Just get
you
it on PC. Maybe.
Very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with the little problems. yeah, it's hard to keep track sometimes.
He seems pretty tough for some- oh, press circle. Oh! There we go. Ooh, What's this? Oh, a gun. Grab it? I got it! I have another one. Cool. I hear that voice. And I know what... what comes with that voice. Oh, hang on. Money. Stop everything. There's money. I have to figure out where the heavy one is. Oh, he's right there, actually. Hi. Oh, did you get yeeted? Well, alright. Is there another one? Oh god, this rain is very hard to see. Where is that sniper? Where's my sniper? Not that one, but that one, yes. Are you over here somewhere? Oh, actually, you are! the rain in slow-mo is really cool.
Getting an angle.
Hi. You wanna come over here? I don't think you do.
Zeroing the target.
Where? Oh, were they up there? Yeah, they're up there. They're not down here. That's why they don't see anybody. I'm so stupid. No one can hide from my sight. If only I could play Widow. Hi. Bye. Is it really worth doing that? Not really. Oh, I don't have...
Getting an angle.
Ooh. Over here, please. There we go. Alright, detach from the cover for a second, if you can. Very quickly. You're too high! It's gonna be hard to reach that guy. It needs to move. Wait, what if I... This won't. Will this knock them out? I don't think it will. Alright. Alright.
I'll get set up.
Oh? Oh. What is it? Oh. Do you not have a fucking drop-off with the grenade? What? I just wasted all my grenade ammo trying to take out that plane. That helicopter. What the fuck? Can I not? Am I not able to? In the chopper, didn't I? I think I did, yes. I can't believe I wasted all my grenades on that. Yes, it is the Steam censored version. I also had to use, I think, some manual censoring myself because I've played that game a couple times.
I have an opening!
But yeah, that's. Shit's dark. That shit's very, very dark. Yes, I would not be able to play it if it wasn't censored. Oh Jesus, where am I being shot from? Hi, thank you. You again? I'm gonna take that out. Oh, you're hiding in the grass. I didn't see you for a second. No, I didn't want that. I wanted this.
Jesus, grenade!
Okay. Now maybe if I... Not this one, this one. If I could detach from the wall for like a second, please. Hi. There we go. Oh, well. Is that really all I had to do to get the plane to go away? Oh, and I changed my gun! No, bring back the other one.
Come
on!
Where'd he go? Damn it, lost him!
Don't worry about where I am. Door. Now where? That glass looked really
weird.
Jackass
gave us a slip. Gonna clear out.
Gave you the slip? More like I killed everybody.
Terminator Association with Clara Little. It was a skilled hacker we'd hired in the past. She helped track people we couldn't find through regular channels. She knows her work. Knows what's involved. Previously, she's...
Nitroglycerin pills. Interesting. I don't remember what those do. Ooh, a blackout thing. Cool, I wasted that on accident. Is this where I go? No? Is he actually, like, in here, hiding? That I have to find him? So you are. Hi. Do you know where I am?
Well, here we are.
Hi.
You're a young man, Mr. Pierce. Just walk away. Live your life. I assure you, this room is impenetrable. So many people trying to catch you, including myself. You've been more elusive than we anticipated. You expect applause when you go out there that the city will fall to its knees?
You have a pacemaker. That was your mistake, wasn't it?
Your concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape right now.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger men than you've tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. One by one.
But I've hacked your heart. Time to hack him in a heart attack. Oh! Here it goes. So much for impenetrable room. You're right! I didn't need to get in there anyway.
You expect me to pay? Fucking Quinn? On his knees.
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this. You were just sloppy. If you'd walked away, I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman, Rose Washington. Wasn't for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. See, and our mayor, never tidy with his secrets. And stupid enough to fall in love.
All of this. Lena's death.
Because you didn't want to lose a puppet.
Do you think you've won? See, when I die, they'll build a statue. And you?
You have to help me.
The city didn't stop for your grieving family. Because you don't matter.
I know I am truth.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up mess like you.
Oh, he's still moving. Well, now what? Oh. Oh, finish hacking him, huh?
This is my city.
Is it? Oh, so close, so close. Oh, maybe I won't, but maybe I will. I don't know. My fingers are just itching on this button. What do you think of this, Mr. Quinn?
Deal you want.
You have to help me. Something's happening. I don't know what to do.
Oh, so close. So close. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm going to kill you. Bye, Mr. Quinn.
Quinn's dead. This is the part where I'm supposed to say I feel empty, right? I'd be lying to myself. I finally feel awake. Like I can breathe again. And Lena? Nothing.
We have another problem.
Death. But maybe I can still do something that'll make a difference.
Oh, we gotta T-bone. Get to Clara now.
It was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see.
He's fine. He's fine. He's just taking a nap.
Squad to air support. Unknown suspect on the move. Track location and report back. Over.
Do you? Oh shit, I walked into it. Oh. Dumbass walked straight into- Ow! Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. I just took so much damage. Where did he go? Excuse me? You're in pursuit four now. Excuse me. Oh god. I accidentally walked straight into the light. If I didn't do that, I'd probably be fine. Oh, that's solid. Alright. Fine, don't let me yeet my car into there. Excuse me, guys. You're gonna have to move.
Whoa,
this whole area
just lost power.
I'm gonna
climb
up.
This way.
Stop the vehicle. Repeat. Stop the vehicle. Moving acquire line of sight.
Nope.
He's on the water.
We've got a patrol SUV in pursuit of suspect.
Oh yes, SUV, huh? Please, bring an SUV. I implore you to.
948
Adam to squad. Oh god. This is the edge of the map. I just got a spook.
So there I was, scribbling Mandelbrot's set from memory when your girlfriend called. Explain to me how you didn't know. What's your fucking name, Clara? Was the one who sold us out?
What are you talking about? Why would Clara call you?
You didn't know? She thought I'd trade for your sister. You think that's touching? I think it's fucking sad. How could you let her play you?
Leave her, Damien. I'm serious. Leave her out of this.
Did you forget? We're not partners anymore. All bets are off.
What has she done? Why would she call Damien?
What's over here? Uh-oh.
Where are you, Clara? Come on.
Over there? That is not close. That is very much not close. But it can be if I hell? By fast travel. Fuck. Can't fast travel. Hope I'm not on the timer, because boy, am I not near where I gotta go. Can I go around, actually? Can I actually just, like... Oh, yeah, actually, I pretty much can. Well, then we'll do that. We'll go by the water. Boat chase, bring the SUV. I dare you. I would love to see you use an SUV to catch me. Oh, it's changed today. This is just a scenic boat ride. Just chillin'. Nothing of importance, of course.